由万景嘉华联会、道明银行万景亚洲文化美食节、万景市政府联合举办道明银行赞助的万景庆华年新年活动于初六2月13日在万景市政府大厅举行。 当日是入冬以来最寒冷的一天，但仍有大量市民协同家人前往参加活动。这次新年活动有中国传统舞蹈、乐器表演、舞狮、财神派发利是，还有传统最受欢迎的项目之一是加拿大邮政局现场售卖生肖邮币和银币，并设有设计者现场签名合照。 活动本应从上午11点开始，但10点多已经有市民来到万景市政府排队购买。但10点多已有市民来到万景市政府排队购买猴年的邮票和银币。一直到下午4点，活动结束，队伍从未断过，很多产品已经售完。下午来的市民已经买不到。活动现场有许多携带孩子参加的家庭徘徊在游戏摊位前，久久不愿离开，还争相和财神合影讨喜。 万景庆嘉年华开幕仪式正式开始，万景市嘉华联会、道明万景亚洲文化美食节主办单位主席吴建中医生表示，很感谢该活动得到道明银行主题赞助，并继续有万景市政府的支持，同时有协群中心（ （Remington Group）、 加拿大邮政局以及李景记等合作伙伴的大力支持，才能让活动得以顺利进行。 他希望市民能在寒冷的冬天，在加拿大也能感受到春节气氛，特别是希望华裔下一代能够理解自己的文化，也让非华裔更加了解中国。深受华裔欢迎的万景市市长薛家平祝贺了活动的成功，并表示很庆幸万景市一直以来得到联邦、省政府的大力支持。 同时，有像吴医生一样的热心社区建设的人士，让万景市成为一个大家安居乐业的城市，并不断吸引投资。对此，他深表感谢。薛家平在活动现场逗留了很久，与市民们开心合影，气氛温馨热烈。当日还邀请了万景市议员何湖景担任司仪。 此次活动还得到了中国驻多伦多总领馆的支持，总领事薛冰及副总领事张传兵到场，还有来自三级政府官员的支持，包括联邦公民、移民及难民厅长麦嘉莲、国会副领袖陈嘉诺、安省公民移民难民以及贸易厅厅长陈国志、安省大学科技创新厅厅长莫伟利，以及万景市区域议员李国贤（ （Nirmala Armstrong）。 市议员何湖景、杨以清，并有列治文山市议员陈志辉，以及约克区警察总长 Eric Joliffe 等。到会的还包括赞助单位的道明银行、加拿大邮政局 Remington Group 的商业代表。
I want to say hi to the WOW TV listeners. This is Chinese New Year at Markham Civic Center. We're having a great time. I'm in line to get some Canadian stamps on Chinese New Year. So this is great. Come on down to the Civic Center. Enjoy yourself. Gong hei ba chao.
We're very glad and very happy and excited to see you all here today. And even though it's the coldest day of the year, your warmth brings us joy. Here's Dr. Ken.
We're going to welcome our Consul General of the People's Republic of China, the Honorable Xu Bing. And also Minister of Training, Colleges and Universities. John Sun Yip, Senior Project Manager for Remington Market Village. Trade Commissioner Kai Castle.
Happy New Year!
And it's great to be here with all of our honored guests, and I'd like to welcome them all. This is City Hall. This is where we work every day. This is where decisions are made, but it's also a place where the community comes together. And I say thank you to the FCCM for organizing this wonderful Chinese New Year celebration. And I know they were, let's give them a hand because they do a lot of work to prepare. You know, the monkeys are smart. They will do what it takes to get the prize. And really, I think that reflects everyone who comes to Markham, everyone who comes to Canada. They've come here because they're smart. They've come here because they know there's a prize to have, and they will work very hard to get it. We can never do anything alone, and it requires all of us to continue to seek a better life for our kids and our grandkids and to improve things. And I can tell you that the Chinese community in the city of Markham has worked very hard to make this the best place to live in all of Canada. And I thank you all for the great contribution that you've made.
大家好，我系万锦市市议员何胡景。 今日系猴年嘅年初六，祝大家六六大顺，一帆风顺，风调雨顺。啊，听日就系年初七，亦系大家嘅生日，祝大家生日快乐，恭喜恭喜！
So I'm very happy to join you together for the celebration of the Chinese New Year, organized by the Federation of the Chinese Canadian at the great city of Markham. This year is the year of monkey. You know, an animal symbolizes intelligence, wisdom, success, and leadership. So on this occasion, I'd like to wish all our guests enjoy a healthy, happy, and prosperous year of the monkey. Thank you very much. Please enjoy. Thank you.
Well, thank you, Ken. But that's a job-threatening thought to say I'm the most important person. The most important person in my life is Prime Minister Justin Trudeau. And from the Prime Minister, and from our Deputy House Leader Arnold Chan, and from all of us, I wish you a very, very happy, a prosperous and a healthy year of the monkey. And I don't want to give a long speech, but since I'm in Markham, and since Jane Philpott and I from Markham are doing a lot of the work on refugees, I just want to say one thing about the connection between Markham and refugees. And for me, having been an MP in Markham for 15 years, the connection is Markham's fantastic approach to welcoming and integrating people from all different parts of the world, all different cultures and religions. And that Markham experience has kind of injected itself into me. And when we are doing this refugee operation, it's not so much how many can we bring over by a certain date. It's much more how well can we welcome them into our country? How well can we help them find work? How well can we make them feel Canadians amongst us?
我们给点掌声，多谢加拿大邮报
Green round of applause for Canada Post.
I believe you will have lots of fun in today's Chinese New Year celebration event. On behalf of SEA Center and SEA Foundation, I would like to wish you all a very happy and prosperous year of monkey.
恭喜发财！各位嘉宾、各位朋友，本人系代表协群。 基金會今日咧喺度咧同大家咧係拜年嘅，咁啊好開心咧！我哋咧連續幾年，我哋協群咧都可以係作為呢一個農曆年慶祝活動嘅一個嘅協辦嘅機構，咁我哋亦都提供咗好多唔同嘅義工啊等等嚟到去舉辦呢一個嘅活動嘅。咁協群社區服務中心咧係一個成立咗29週年嘅慈善機構，主要咧係幫助大多時唔同地區嘅一啲嘅新移民，幫助佢哋咧係安居樂業嘅。 咁我哋喺萬錦市亦都有一個辦事處，係幫助咗好多萬錦市嘅新移民。協群基金會咧就係一個機構，主要咧係為我哋協群社區服務中心咧係籌募一啲嘅服務經費，咁啊以確保咧我哋嘅協群咧係有足夠嘅經費同大家咧係提供優質嘅服務。
咁我哋亦都同同個機構咧係協辦好多嘅活動，例如我哋今日嘅呢一個農曆新年嘅慶祝活動啦。咁啊，相信咧大家咧今日都會係感受到我哋傳統節日嘅一種嘅喜慶嘅快樂氣氛。咁亦都係可以見到咧，萬錦市政府咧對我哋嘅傳統嘅節日咧係非常之重視。咁啊，喺呢度代表協貧基金會、協貧社區服務中心同在座所有嘅朋友拜個年，祝大家喺新嘅一年後年身體健康、萬事勝意、恭喜發財。Thank you。
我在这里呢，看到很多老人家，也有些小朋友，在这里祝福在座的各位老人家身体健康，长命百岁，祝福小朋友们学习进步，希望大家都有一个健康快乐的新年，祝大家万事如意。
年初六的早上的時間，我是代表協貧社區中心同仁同大家拜個年，祝大家猴年大吉，萬事如意，身體健康，恭喜恭喜。